What is up, you guys? It's your girl London back for another reaction, another throwback Thursday. So, I not only love reacting to music videos for you guys, I also enjoy watching them. So, I love watching people react to it. So, I was watching a reactor and he reacted to One Direction. I was like, I've never reacted to One Direction before. I like One Direction's singles when I hear them, but I never got into the obsession of One Direction. I was so enthralled with Fifth Harmony that I never, like, that's the same problem I had with Little Mix. I never gave Little Mix their proper dues because I was so Fifth Harmony, like, don't talk bad about them, nothing. Like, I was, y'all, I had the fan page, the Instagram fan page, everything, all that jazz. Anyway, regardless, I never gave One Direction a chance, so this is me doing so. So we're gonna go down this One Direction journey. So you guys, all right, so I don't know if I'm going to call them Throwback Thursdays or is this going to be a first time watching, because this is technically my first time watching. I do know the song What Makes You Beautiful. This video says it came out 11 years ago. Wow. And it has 1.2 billion views. Wow. Anyway, let's get started. Also don't know any of their names except for a few. Him. All I can, look at these faces. Look at the hair. Oh my goodness. Like, I can see the appeal. I can see the appeal because I was very much into the Jonas Brothers. I still am into the Jonas Brothers. So I get the appeal. That's the Harry that you all love so much, and I'm not gonna say a thing about it. Enjoy. Okay, hair flip. The guy with this guy right here, I think he had the baby with Gigi Hadid. With Gigi Hadid. That's Zayn. There you go. It came to me. You don't know. So they're just having a fun day on the beach. I can see this as the first video. This is cool. Is that Niall? I put it in a song. I don't know why. You're being shy. That's the way when I look at you. So, a lot of British, is it considered British? I don't. A lot of people from, they're from London, right? y'all got to drop me an information down below, because I know nothing. But a lot of British people like Little Mix, like, you can't really hear that they are not from the U.S. when they're singing. But with him, this guy here, I hear it. And then I think we had this song on the We Dance. That's the thing that's really how I know this song. Who remembers We Dance? We Just Dance.
You
Like, if a guy, like, I know y'all obsessed with him, but if a guy got in my face and started talking to me like that, I'm like, dude, can you give me my personal space, please? Can you give me personal space? Thank you.
If your hair gets me overwhelmed, do when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell.
I like the visual effects in the background. Like, I feel like it's gonna turn to nighttime and they're gonna have sparkles. This video is so simple, but it has 1.2 billion views. You guys, that was my first time watching. It's not my first time watching a One Direction video, because there's a video I think I like from them, but I don't even remember what it is. I'll know whenever we get to it. But this is my first time watching this video. So there. Yeah, I can, again, I see the appeal of One Direction. If I had not been caught up in Fifth Harmony. Yeah, if I had not been caught up in front of me, I probably would have given them a chance. But anyway, we're going to go ahead and get on out of here. Y'all give this a like, comment, and subscribe. Please download me on all the One Direction info that you can, because I know nothing about them. Except for the fact that they were found on X Factor. That's all I know. And I know that, again, I know Zayn had a baby with Gigi Hadid. I know... Harry is the one y'all are obsessed with, and that's all I really know. That's all I know. So y'all give me the lowdown, the dirt, the tea, what happened to the group, and you know, like, are they still friends? And I need proof, because I hate when people say, oh yeah, they still talk. I'm like, I need to see likes on Instagram, photos, I need all that jazz. Like, don't just, can't just say y'all friends. I need proof. Because like, if I'm friends with somebody, I'm liking their photos on Instagram. I'm like promoting my friend, supporting my friend. And yeah, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you know when I upload again. Comment any requests that you may have. We're going on this One Direction journey, so you guys gotta stick around and stay tuned, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.